Honey, take my picture. I got the pyramid in my hand.
Tonight, as it was discovered that the Great Pyramid of Giza had been stolen and replaced by a giant inflatable replica. There is panic throughout the globe as countries and citizens try to protect their beloved landmarks. Law enforcement still has no leads, leaving everyone to wonder which of the world's villains is responsible for this heinous crime, and where will he strike next?
About time that I get my way. Steamrolling whatever I see.
Freeze frame.
I'm having a bad, bad day. If you take it personal, that's okay. Watch, this is so fun to see. Oh, despicable me.
FYI, your dog has been leaving little bombs all over my yard, and I don't appreciate it.
Sorry. You know dogs. They go wherever they want to go.
Unless they're dead. I'm joking. Although it is true. Anyway, have a good one.
Okay.
Dr. Nefario.
I know how you must be feeling. I too have encountered great disappointment. In my eyes, you will always be one of the greats.
What? What happened?
It's all over the news. Some fella just stole a pyramid. They're saying he makes all other villains look lame.
Assemble the minions!
Hey, Dave, listen up, please!
You know,
is mine. The world will give me whatever I want to get it back. And I will be the greatest villain of all time.